New South Wales house with a picket fence. At the end, some of you may recognise the Art Deco building as the old Metro Theatre in King's Cross, now the production headquarters of George Miller's company, Kennedy Miller. And over here we've got a Russian church. And the canals, of course, could be from Amsterdam or Venice. So when the pig came to town, it could have been anywhere in the world. None of the buildings, of course, are real. They're just a facade. Mainly a timber structure, and then the exterior surface is attached. For instance, this building over here with the Venetians attached to the windows. But it's really all a facade and an illusion of height and depth and distance that's not really real. During the filming of Pay Pig and City, it took 12 months to make this film. When those sort of things start to happen, they've got to bring in the new version. So you use 60 different pigs into the map.